to your baby. But I wasn't full grown, I couldn't understand the plan. And now I'm stuck on my own, sleeping on one side of the bed, hoping one day you come home. Pushing on through the days, but the nights are so long. Finally took a couple steps back and realized what's wrong. I got your picture in my memory, and it's causing me pain. It's like you took away my sunshine and left me standing in rain. I got your name on my chest, so it's hard to move on. And through our love we had a son and made a family bond. But now I guess times have changed and your feelings ain't the same. And though I hate to walk away, I love you enough to remain. Only could see, I could never hold any regrets. You'll always be the one for me. Still hold on to the dream and hoping you share it with me. Just bought a ring for your finger, confessing a feeling on one knee. Growing up from a kid, and now I'm finally a man. I know our past has had some rough times, but if you could just understand, I never meant to hurt you, never meant to cause you any pain. Just look in my eyes one last time and tell me these feelings are in vain. Kicking back, watching the stars fall, wishing you were mine. Still hypnotized by your love, but still trapped by your lies. If you came back, I promise things would never be the same, because I learned a big lesson. Living without you was pain. Feeling the pain, cause living without you is a nightmare that I just gotta contain. Nothing prepared me for the world that I would face at the end. All of these feelings I had for you, it just tell me put them back in. I seen you last night with my son, and it's driving me mad, cause I could hear him calling for me. Mommy, don't miss our dad. I hope you're telling him the truth, cause I ain't trying to walk away. I already missed 3 years of his life, and we ain't promised another day. I guess it's true what they say, that all things come to an end. But you hold a key to my heart, so if you're ever ready to walk back in, here's a hug and here's a kiss, and here's the dreams that we shared. Pick up a pen, let's write another page, because we're both finally prepared.